Hello everyone. If you're new here, I'm Shelby. If you're back, you know what to expect. It's July now, guys. It's time to keep our slang updated. These words has been using for a while, some even for years, but some are quite new. But I haven't taught or mentioned about it on YouTube, but I posted on my Instagram. So if you haven't followed me on Instagram yet, you can check it out with the same name. Let's get into the first word. The first word is the word gang. Gang. Yeah, the same word with curry. What's curry has to do with slang? It has nothing to do with curry. The word gang is converted from glang, glang. But Thai is just lazy to pronounce the cluster. So gang, gang, gang until it's just gang. Gang. So glang or gang means to tease someone. So we use the word gang as a verb. แล้วจะไปแกงเขาทำไม? แล้วจะไปแกงเขาทำไม? So why did you tease him or her? So you can use this when you see someone that getting annoyed or upset by tease from someone else. The second word.งานดีงานดี it doesn't mean good job. งานดี will be used when we see someone either male or female that's extremely attractive, hot, or whatever that you want to name it, alright? They are super good looking basically. ดูผู้ชายคนนั้นที่9นาฬิกาสิงานดีมากดูผู้ชายคนนั้นที่9นาฬิกาสิงานดีมาก Look at that guy at 9 o'clock. He's really hot. So this one will be used as an adjective. So it can be used for both male or female. It doesn't matter.
จกตาจกตาจก
What does จก mean? จก It's literally when you use your hand and kind of pick up something from anObject that we will use the word jok. Imagine like how do you eat sticky rice? That's action that you picked it up from katip kao. I don't even know how to call katip kao in English. That's we will say jok. So this one jok ta ta its eyes. It means defraud. So it doesn't look good or real as.Commercial or something like that, or it can be used to describe a person who like catfish, like รูปไม่ตรงปก and จกตา kind of mean the same thing. If you don't know what ไม่ตรงปก mean, you can check it out by clicking on the right corner. รีวิวเสื้อตัวนี้จกตามากรีวิวเสื้อตัวนี้จกตามาก In reality, this blouse is far worse than its reviews.That means you probably bought it from somewhere online and before you decided to buy it, you see all the good reviews, but when you got it, it's too far from reality. That's จกตา
ทัวลงทัวลง
The origin of this term comes from a bus that packed withLots of tourists who would stop at a place or visit somewhere and be really loud and chaotic. In slang term, it refers to someone who got criticized or insulted by other people after commenting, posting about something on social media in a certain way, meaning most people discreet or unaccepted from what they said orPosted or commented about, etc. Something tip. So the word tip means imagination. So you can add a noun before the word tip to mean something that you just imagine on your own. For instance, poor tip, poor, it means husband. But the term poor, it can be used for like just someone.You sleep with or someone you see, so it doesn't really mean a husband. หมายถึงผัวทิพย์เธอน่ะเหรอ หมายถึงผัวทิพย์เธอน่ะหรอ You mean your imaginary husband ฮะอยากไปเที่ยวจะแย่แต่ตอนนี้คงทำได้แค่เที่ยวทิพย์อยากไปเที่ยวจะแย่แต่ตอนนี้คงทำได้แค่เที่ยวทิพย์ I wanna go travel so bad but all I can do for now is travel in my dreams it doesn't happen but I just imagine that I'm traveling or I'm on holiday right now that'sเที่ยวทิปthat you guys probably seen or came across on your friend's social media ยืนหนึ่งยืนหนึ่ง means number one for something or well known as something Telby ยืนหนึ่งเรื่องแสลง Telby ยืนหนึ่งเรื่องแสลง Telby is number one for slang ส้มตำร้านนี้ยืนหนึ่งส้มตำร้านนี้ยืนหนึ่ง This restaurant is number one for ส้มตำ That means everybody knows that their ส้มตำ is really good โลกสวยโลกสวย means over optimistic or naive
คุณคงเป็นพวกโลกสวยอยู่บ้านดินกินธรรมชาติมีอคติกับคนคิดต่างใช่ไหมครับ
เขาไม่ใช่คนดีอะไรอย่าโลกสวยไปหน่อยเลยเขาไม่ใช่คนดีอะไรอย่าโลกสวยไปหน่อยเลย He really is a jerk Don't be so naive ทุกคนก็พูดคำหยาบทั้งนั้นจะโลกสวยไปทำไมทุกคนก็พูดคำหยาบทั้งนั้นจะโลกสวยไปทำไม Everybody swears that you shouldn't be over optimistic likeCome on, everyone swears. So you can use this to your naive friends. Sai something, the most popular one is Sai Pho. Pho is shortened from Pharang, which everybody knows what Pharang is, right? So we will add the word Sai and followed by a noun to mean you are obsessed withthat thing so sai pho means someone especially girls sai pho will be used to describe someone that who obsessed with the western style how the white chic dresses or even the white guys but basically sai pho just means someone who likes the western culture a lot and on the other hand we have saiGao is shortened from Gaoli, which means Korean. Somebody who is really obsessed with Korean style, Korean culture, and not just about that. We still have so many more. You can add any word after the word Sai. Sai Dak. You can say Sai Gin, but it just doesn't sound satisfied, I would say. It just doesn't sound satisfied.So Sai Dak means like a foodie, someone who enjoy eating a lot or trying different food. Sai Thiao means someone who likes to travel a lot. Something like that. เป็นสายฝอไม่จำเป็นต้องผิวแทนก็ได้นะเป็นสายฝอไม่จำเป็นต้องผิวแทนก็ได้นะ Being obsessed with the West, that doesn't mean you have to get tan. And another one,that it's common it's sai mu sai mu in my opinion sai mu mu it's from bucha that means you worship something like you really religious that go to this pay respect for that statue and it's gonna make you blah 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 that in Thai we say sai mu sai mu หิวแสงหิวแสงThis one I posted on my Instagram for a while, so and this word is quite new. Hiusang means someone who is craving for spotlights or seeking for attentions from public or people in general. Hiusang. ไม่แน่ใจเหมือนกันว่าที่ทำ YouTube เพราะหิวแสงหรือว่าอยากช่วยคนอื่นไม่แน่ใจเหมือนกันว่าที่ทำ YouTube เพราะหิวแสงหรือว่าอยากช่วยคนอื่น I'm not sure if she's on YouTube because wanted to get seen or wanted to help other people L L L it's converted from the word oil. L just make it softer, and both mean to pick up on someone, to hit on someone, to seduce. I don't want to use the word seduce, but it's kind of that thing. It depends on the facial expressions, the situation, or who's saying this, but they both mean that way. วันนี้จะออกไปแอลผู้ชายสักหน่อย วันนี้จะออกไปแอลผู้ชายสักหน่อย I'm going out tonight to hunt for hot guys. And that's it for today, guys. New slang for this year, and some have been using for a while, but we still use it nowadays. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you aren't already, and leave me thumbs up if you like it. Let me know if you don't like me. That's why editing is a thing for me, guys. And yeah, let me know, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.